clutched his ear and fell to the floor in bloody scenes broadcast live across America. Surrounded by Secret Service agents, Mr. Trump stood up, his fist raised in defiance. An audience member was killed and two others were badly hurt. A warning. Dan Rivers' report contains images of the aftermath of the shooting.
And you know, that's a little bit old.
It is a singular moment of American history, which will only compound this country's divisions.
What happened?
Donald Trump forced to take cover as shots ring out. The Secret Service bundle the former president to the ground. Seconds later, you can hear their shouts. The threat is neutralized. And Donald Trump's voice asking for his shoes, which appear to have been dislodged in the chaos.
Let me get my shoes.
Photos of that moment appear to show the bullet mid-flight and Donald Trump's defiance as he emerged, bloodied but alive. This footage shows one of the two people critically injured in the audience. Another was killed.